Tip cups to the ceiling if you're sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist off, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
Oh, snap.
Look up there.
Perfect. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Oh, are you serious? I don't know if I'm gonna like this game. I don't like anything where I've gotta watch fucking, like, I have to watch my weight in real life. I really don't want to have to do it while I'm playing a game. Same with well-being and shit. I don't know how much Red Dead Redemption 2 we're gonna be playing. We're gonna find out, I guess, but... the fact that I have to keep, like, an eye on stamina and...
come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
It's possible to overcomplicate a game, people. And this is how you do it. Like the horse controls, either.
Look out on the right. We got more wolves on the left.
Get the hell out of here. Get out.
Watch it. Go. You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus.
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to
camp. Yeah, that would be bad.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving. Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
Can we get some help here?
Where is everyone?
We get some help. We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
Okay, there we go.
You're alive.
Here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that? That civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
I mean, so far, story-wise and everything, I'm enjoying the game.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. Storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck. But then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe.
Okay.
Stay strong, Jose. What about you, Arthur? You doubt me, too?
Never.
Good. Because you know me, son. I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us.
But we I mean, they will.
Money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son, for your strength. It means a lot to me.
And the money's well hidden in Blackwater?
I believe so. And they don't even know we dumped it.
We weren't there, Jose.
I'm aware of that. And they shouldn't have been either.
Oh, we can't change nothing now. You okay in here, Molly? It might be warmer by the fire.
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay.
I mean, the fact that I can talk to people is kind of interesting. Sort of, almost, maybe.
Morning. Morning, Arthur.
Okay.
Because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell. But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
I think they're wrong, Micah.
Probably. Uh-huh. That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us. I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business.
Oh, I got my rifle anyways.
They were talking about trains and detonators here. Combe always had good information. Come on.
You think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet.
Okay. Okay.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Combe O'Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another. It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Annabelle, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this will end.
Okay.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Gentlemen, this is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mm-hmm. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two,
it is Escuela.
Hold position here. Let's go.
Or I don't. Okay, fine.
Definitely them.
Combe?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Okay. This is a nice thing that's happening.
think so. He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there.
Look at that snow physics. All right.
Don't forget to grab that rifle from your
Yeah, I tried to do that before we got to the fucking thing.
You two, get up there and keep us covered.
You got it, Dutch.
Also, I don't like how this equipping thing works. I much prefer the way it used to be.
Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Steep here. Careful.
Take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
I am trying to go quick, but I don't know whether it's the snow, whether it's the level. I think they've also changed the running mechanic.
Stay low. Come on, follow me.
Guess they haven't changed that.
If you want,
just make the call. What the hell are you doing?
Oh my. That may have been my fault. Why would you go to that side? Oh, that was cool.
Got
took him out of the knee. What do you want me to do? Which cabin where? That one? Ho ho ho! There we go.
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
A wine near a corpse. Come on. Fuck.
Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Keep looking. We need everything we can get off of these bastards.
I am. I do like that. That's fun. And again? Show, then you probably love geek news, in which case you should check out the Is That All podcast featuring Kevin and Corey, and sometimes even yours truly. You can find them on podcast.com under Is That All. Do you love anime but aren't sure where to get that sweet, sweet anime and cosplay merchandise? Well, look no further than the Litterbox. Check out the Litterbox at facebook.com/thelitterbox68. The Litterbox, because you never know what you're going to find. If you live in Belleville or the surrounding area and are looking to fulfill your comic book needs, then check out Need a Hero Comics at 200 North Front Street, Belleville. You can also visit them at www.needaherocomics.com. Hey everybody, be sure to like and subscribe, and of course check out more videos, especially more Red Dead Redemption 2.